What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to install and set up DaVinci Resolve on your Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your favorite browser on your Mac, navigate to blackmagicdesign.com/products/DaVinci Resolve. Or click on the first link in the description to get to this page. This is the official download page for DaVinci Resolve on your Mac. Click on Free Download Now, and then choose to download the DaVinci Resolve installer for macOS X and above. You might be required to enter your personal information to register your account before you can download the application to your Mac. Depending on your download speed and overall network connection, the 3GB download can take a couple of minutes to an hour. Alternatively, you can download and install the same software using your App Store application. You may be limited when using this version of DaVinci Resolve, but it will suffice for most users. When the download is complete, locate the downloaded zip file and unzip it using any unarchiving software. If you cannot open this file, head back to your App Store application, look up Zip and download one of the three applications, such as WinZip, Unzip or the unarchiver to your system. After installing the app, right-click the downloaded zip file and select to unzip the file to your desktop or downloads folder. This might take a minute to complete. Next, double-click the DMG file and then click on Install Resolve. I will skip this step as DaVinci Resolve is already installed on my system. Follow the install wizard and agree to the license agreement before installing the app. After the installation, you will find the DaVinci Resolve app in your Launchpad or Applications folder in your Finder. Open up DaVinci Resolve. When opening the video editor for the first time, you'll be required to complete the quick setup or skip the step to access the software. If you want to keep the DaVinci Resolve icon in your dock, right-click the icon and under Options, click on Keep in Dock. Next, click on DaVinci Resolve in your menu bar and select Preferences. I will set these according to a mid-end system, as this MacBook Pro is already a couple of years old. Under Memory and GPU, limit the amount of memory Resolve can use to around 70% of your installed RAM. In my case, that would be a maximum of 12GB. If you intend to use your Chrome browser while DaVinci Resolve is running, or any other memory-intensive app, you might want to limit this to 50% of your system memory. Next, under File, navigate to your project settings. Your master settings allow you to change your timeline resolution, aspect ratio, frame rate, and so on. Set these according to the footage you intend to edit. More information regarding installing DaVinci Resolve on your Mac will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.